Don't ever try this at home because you'll probably get hurt. I'm not going to get hurt, am I? So the question is, can I walk? Can I talk? And can I feed my iguana all at the same time? I think I am. And I haven't lost a finger.